Happy fall, anglers. Captain Lance Valentine here, and I am excited. I love fall fishing because not only is the walleye fishing great, fishing for big walleye is really great. Just like all these fish behind me, these fish are all 30 inches plus, all the way up to our good friend Tom Stark's 15.3 pounder, caught a couple years ago in the fall. So, special announcement. Every month, we do exclusive content for our Teaching Fishing Anglers Club members. This month, October, we're gonna open up our Teaching Fishing Anglers Club content to all of the fishing public. That's right, even if you're not a member, you'll be able to watch our October seminar content. What are we talking about in October? Principles to follow and adjustments you can make to catch more big walleye this fall. We're gonna talk about what fall really is. When does fall start? How do fish react in the fall? What are some signs to let you know that fall is actually here? How do underwater currents become a much bigger deal in cold water than they are during the summer? How can you capitalize on how currents move fish, locate fish, and affect your lure presentation and lure speed? I'm gonna break down my four favorite types of spots to find fall walleye, whether you fish in the Great Lakes, small inland lakes, rivers, or reservoirs. These four types of spots always hold numbers of big fall walleye no matter where you fish. Then we're gonna get into some adjustments you can make, picking the right lure size, lure shape, lure color, lure action, lure speed. I've got about 16,000 fish that have been caught in the fall that I have records for. Myself and my friends have provided the information. And as I comb through that every year, there are things that definitely become apparent that these things make a difference and help you catch more big walleye in the fall. We're gonna cover all of those things when it comes to presentation. So, you are welcome to join us for the Teaching Fish and Anglers content this month. And how do you do that? You're gonna be able to watch the seminar and the Cliff Notes, kind of the study version, the high points, the highlights of the high points of the seminar at our website, teachingfishing.com. Go to teachingfishing.com, click on there, and you'll see the Teaching Fishing Anglers Club content for October. Then, the exciting part, the last Tuesday of the month, we have a live question and answer session. So I'll be sitting right here in the studio. It'll be live on our regular public Facebook page, Teaching Fishing, so you can actually participate in the live question and answer to get some questions you may have about what we talked about to help you catch more big fall walleye. We're really excited to invite the whole fishing public to join us this month for the Teaching Fishing Angler Club exclusive content. Can't wait to see you. Can't wait to share what we do at the Anglers Club. And really excited about being able to help you catch more big walleye this fall. Make sure you join us at teachingfishing.com.